Hey there! Happy Easter! Wait, today's April 1st, and it's before 12 o'clock. Apparently, if you go on Foot Draft right now, before 12 o'clock, you could get yourself a ridiculous foot draft. Could be some Easter eggs. Right, here we go, guys. Time for the big draft, and arguably one of the biggest and most special days of the FIFA calendar. Hopefully, this is going to be spectacular. We're going to go 50,000 coin draft as well. My point draft has not been that special as of late, so hopefully, we get an Easter special draft today. Gonna go down to 4-3-2-1. I like 3-4-2-1, but yeah, we'll go with that. 4-3-2-1 is the one for me. Captain. Oh my god. 96 Ronaldo. Holy crap. 93 Henry. Ronaldinho prime icon. You guys know I've got to go with my man Arna Ronaldo as captain. Marcelo is a great player, but I mean, come on. It's going to be Arna Ronaldo. Oh my god. We're going for it. Ronaldo is the first player in the team. Left wing. Right now, Ronaldinho. Ronaldo as well. Neymar. Insigne. Jordi Alba. It's got to be Team of the Year Ronaldo, right? It has to be. We're going to go 99 Ronaldo in this insane start to this draft. 99 Ronaldo's done in this Easter egg special. Foot draft, right wing, right now. Come on, man. Oh my god. 92. Eden Hazard. Sterling. Dybala. Willian. Salah. I'm going to go with Hazard, though, for maybe a crazy, like, Nation League. Maybe we can get De Bruyne. That'd be insane. Right, centre mid. B. Special again. Jesus Christ. Got another icon. Or do we go Pogba? You know what? I think I'm going to go Pogba. I'm going to go Pogba, man. We're going to go Paul Pogba, in form, 90 rated. Can we keep this Easter look up in this special foot draft? And we have, in a big way, Team of the Year Kante, David Alaba from Bayern Munich. Guys, I'm going to go back to N'Golo Kante, Team of the Year card. Oh my god. Goretzka's amazing, but I mean, yeah, it's Team of the Year Kante. Cannot turn him down. 60 rating already. Left centre mid. Team of the Year's galore again. Modric, De Bruyne, Deco. Oh my god. This is unreal. I'm kind of tempted to go with Icon, but you know, I've got to go with Modric for that link to Ronaldo. Here we go. Left back. Give us like at least Jordi Alba. Oh, what is this look? Jesus Christ. Team of the Year? Or I'm kind of tempted to Gareth Bale, you know. Guys, I know he's Team of the Year. Marcelo, but that Bale card, I've never used him before. That is insane. I'm going to go with... I'm going to go Bale. Maybe I'll regret that. I'm not sure. Left centre back. B special. Team of the Year again. In terms of Sariado, there aren't many other big defenders. I'm thinking of Chiellini, but like... I'm going to go probably Desailly here for the icon. It's a good link as well. For the rest of the squad. That isn't... What the hell is this? Special like Easter. Easter egg draft. And we do get another Team of the Year card there. Icon Maldini. 94. Maldini. Boateng. Naldo. Laporte. I've got to go Maldini, guys. 94 rated Maldini. On Easter Sunday. Right here. What the hell is this look? Right back. And we do get Aspilicueta. Which is great for this team. Like, looking at it, I could even go Kyle Walker, but I'm going to go with Aspilicueta. Aspilicueta is the one to go with right there. That is amazing. Oh my god, goalkeeper. What is this? Be special. It is special. I'm going to go. I've got to go with Team of the Year David De Gea, guys. Oh my god. What is this look right here? Three icons to choose from there as well. And Edison wants to watch. My god, is this the most special draft you've ever seen? The rarest draft you've ever seen? Before 12 o'clock on the biggest FIFA day of the year, April 1st? Jesus Christ. My god. Schmeichel there as well. Guys, I'm going to go with him. It's Team of the Year. David De Gea. Done. Oh my god. 194. Oh my god. God, some say it's too good to be true on April 1st. The hell is this draft?